If you don't consider your business a technology business, you're not likely to be in business for very long. From AI and machine learning to algorithm design and data visualization, today's business world is in a state of constant disruption.
New tools and techniques require leaders to use new technologies in solving complex problems and encouraging innovation.
In healthcare, finance, transportation, retail, entertainment, manufacturing, and real estate, technology is moving the ground under the feet of managers and decision makers.
Leaders in those industries who can't code, who don't know how data supports decisions, and who shun AI will be left in the dark.
At Stevens, our mission is teaching and research at the points where leadership, analytics, and finance overlap.
Because it's at those points where we find the strongest drivers of innovation and the greatest benefits to business and society.
It's taking a holistic approach to cybersecurity and how to defend the enterprise from sophisticated attacks.
It's considering the opportunities ICOs create for entrepreneurs, as well as the regulatory and technology concerns of blockchain in business.
It's mining impossibly vast data sets to determine asset pricing across international markets.
It's looking for ways technology can augment, not automate, human labor,
while considering the economic impact of intelligent machines at work.
It's assessing a small business vulnerability to fake reviews
and helping companies protect their brands in a landscape filled with paid reviewers.
It's examining the context of how competitors influence one another through customer engagement on social media.
At Stevens, it's all this and much more. Come, see for yourself what makes the School of Business at Stevens such a unique, exciting place.